unless you have a medical condition, almost always the bouncing ball, unintended bouncing ball, can be cured by flattening the first joint, opposite of this plus moving it toward the pinky. So do this toward the pinky, then it stops.